Hey guys, this is Panji and welcome back to the Division 2. This is my other agent. This is kind of like a farming character. If I want to get some items and I'm too lazy to do it, I'm using a skill-based build. I'm using a way to increase the skills of my drone and my turret. So I just sit back while I wait for these two things to kill my AI opponents, then I'll just farm off the items and I'll just loot them. So this is a purely skill based build. I'm using a perfectly in sync PDR, 3 Empress International, 2 Hanayu, 1 Wyvernware. I have the capacitor and the waveform, but I'm currently not using it. It takes a while to build up the damage, and this one's more instantaneous. So, let's go. I'm actually quite excited they're gonna put Resident Evil cosmetics in the game as a part of their team up. Like a collaboration. We'll get that February 2nd. So I'm assuming that's the Nightmare Apparel event. Used to be an event, an actual event back then, I mean last year. Cancelled it, they just made it an apparel event. Turns out it's a Resident Evil apparel event. So we'll probably get the classic outfits, plus Hunk. Hopefully we'll get that. And we'll probably play Resident Evil 8 on May. Get that after a few months. So yeah, I'm just here shooting a bit to activate the perfect DNC. Then I just wait for them to die.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Yeah, I'm trying to use some budget. So it's not as taxing as some builds. It's not efficient. But at least I get to relax a bit. Because the other account, the main account, the main character uses a Lady Death, Memento Forge, Hunter's Fury build. Demands we have to kill the enemy very fast, or else we'll be surrounded and we'll die. So yeah, I overloaded this build with the skill damage and skill haste. I'm currently on challenging difficulty because this is the minimum difficulty to get at least yellow colored items and above, not the purple ones. It's nice. I just finished the summit again, that's why I'm level 1. Floor 1, I'm sorry. I'm trying to farm SMGs. Break them down. If I get something good, I'll keep it. I'm trying to improve the lady death of my main character. This is the summit part of the game. It's like a gauntlet, so it's 100 levels of purely enemy fighting. No other objectives. There are variations to how you kill the enemy. The other twists, sometimes we have EMP jammers here. Right now we're just gliding through. Oh, if you're wondering, I'm using a Technician class. It's a class that amplifies skill damages. It's a good class. Okay. So next month, I'll be having fun with the cosmetics that Resident Evil will probably apply to this character. Just for fun. You guys should watch it though. The showcase. The RE showcase, you should watch it. Try the demo too. It's available for PS5. Yeah, both of my skills are automatically targeting the enemies. You automatically shoot, so all I have to do is place them, position them, then I'll just wait.
Automated defenses detected. Caution advised.
This one's a bit more complicated though. I have to destroy servers to turn off that turret. This one.
Terminal destroyed.
behind me. And it's good. Nope. I'll change this one though. One I hate the most as a skills build.
System disrupted. System restored.
Unfortunately, the turret is stationary. That's why I need the drone. That's the one that's movable. You guys excited for REE? I'm excited for REE. I don't think I got the key. I did? It's nice for a Resident Evil. They're going back to the classic monsters, such as the vampires, I think. Looks like there could also be some werewolves. Ghosts. I'm not sure. We'll just see when it comes out.
Rogue agent detected.
Oh, nice. Rogue agents drop more items. But we need to be very, very careful. This build is not meant for efficient rogue agent killing. We just deploy these, then just run.
Rogue stinger hive detected.
There you go. Rogue, so let's just wait for these to do the killing.
Rogue
Oh damn.
Rogue incinerator turret detected.
Oh damn, so close. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm dead. See the glitch? This summit is relatively new, so it's not as refined as DC or New York DLC. Dude, drone, do something! I'm gonna die! Come back. Okay, one more. Oh damn. Whew, that was close.
Rogue agent eliminated.
We'll check the loot later.
Accessing server. Fuel terminals detected nearby.
Oh. The faction I hate the most, hyenas. Suicide bombers, melee rushers. See what I mean? My main agent, the other build, melts these fast. The other agent, the other character, my main one, really built for damage. Sorry, I'm using the farming character.
automated turrets detected.
Okay. Unfortunately, no zombies in this game, even though it's about a pandemic, a deadly virus. It's just a really, really bad outbreak with Washington, D.C. in tatters.
Nearby hostage situation. Detected.
This is actually Washington, D.C. If the Capitol building insurrection was actually successful, you know? Shame what happened. Really was a shame. But, you know.
Weapons free! Weapons free!
Got a new US president.
Oh,
I hope he does well. $400,000 coronavirus deaths, no joke. Really was a bad experience treating them. I used to be an internal medicine resident. It was a depressing 2020, let me tell you that. Maybe 3 more levels. Oh, let's see if I doubt we got the key. Yeah, never mind. Let's just go. Every three levels there's a chest you can open with a key. It's okay.
Striker drone detected.
There's a new event every week, so when the new event comes out, we'll probably do another recording of that. Oh, am I gonna die? Am I gonna die? I'm almost gonna die. Whoa. And I died.
Agent final signs, zero.
Like I said, not built for very difficult engagements. Let's go back to the main menu a bit. I'm sorry, just the lobby. Not the main menu. The next video will probably do a World War Z. Comment if you want to do Hellblade. There's a sequel coming to the next generation consoles. So if you want Hellblade, just comment. Tell me if you want me to record and post it online. It's a good game. Let me see. These, let's break down. Yeah. Nothing I can use as much. That's out. We'll check this one out later. How about the pistols? Yeah, out. Let's just break these down and we can go back up. Yep, let's break them down. What else do you want me to play? You can comment for suggestions. I usually play on the PlayStation, so pick a game there. I don't have an Xbox. I don't have an Xbox. I have a Wii. That's my only Nintendo console. A few games on the PC. Started being a gamer since 1998-1999. My very first console was the PlayStation 1, and I've been a PlayStation gamer ever since. I have a PlayStation 1, 2, 3, here, 4, and I also have a PSP. The most played game was the Monster Hunter franchise. Thousands of hours. I still don't have a PlayStation 5. Damn scalpers. I'm gonna wait till the good games are out. And, yeah. Hopefully, we'll have fun by then. Another good reason why this game should have zombies. Most of the enemies are bullet sponges, so it's not really as realistic as we want it to be, with humans being bullet sponges. Headshots don't even grant instant kill. You're gonna have a large amount of
critical.
Need to have high damage to get instant kill from a headshot. Oh!
Signs.
Got lazy. Yeah, it's a really bad gameplay compared to others. I mean, other streamers, other players. This is really just for farming. And when I'm having a chillax time. So, like I said, zombies are the enemies that can literally be blood sponges. Oh. So, they're actually perfect for this type of gameplay. Oh damn, am I gonna die? I survived that position, but it's a really bad position. Okay, let's move to the next one, move to the next one. There you go. Get a good position. Hold it out, then. So everyone's visible. Sometimes you just want to play the game without the stress, you know? Alright, let's hurry up to the next level. Here we go. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Okay, we're gonna go back up somewhere. Somewhere. Here? Yep. And no. Where is it? There we go. We'll probably stop at floor 9 if we survive, so let's go. Assault is not an EMP. Okay, we're good. Oh, this is an ambush, so let's face one here.
Multiple hostiles
there we go. Hop up. Someone's running. Okay. Alright, we did it. So, thanks for watching. If you have any comments, suggestions, what games to play, if you have any opinions on, I guess that's it. Just go ahead and, hope you like and subscribe. We'll see you in the next video. Signing out.